planning on entering this tournament, are you? I do hope not.
Perhaps this is where we can come to some sort of an agreement. I'd rather Lord Champa not find out about this. You don't want to get destroyed, do you?
Well, I suppose I should set out in search of a team to fight against Universe 7. The only condition is that whoever I choose must be capable of winning unconditionally. At least, that is what my master has told me.
Hello?
Greetings, Frost.
Forgive me for my mistake, small talk, but Lord Champa has requested that you be free.
A request from the God of Destruction himself?
I assure you, it's nothing to it. Competing in a tournament against Universe 7? I mean, you're certainly strong enough.
A tournament against Universe 7?
If you manage to defeat just one opponent, Lord Champa will provide full support for your army.
What did you say? Are you serious? Well, this is certainly a most unexpected piece of good news. All right then, I'll fight.
Well, well, you must be the same Kaba. Greetings.
Oh, hello. Can I help you with something?
I've heard you're the strongest among the snakes. Would you mind showing me your ability?
Certainly. I'd be happy to show you what I can do.
Saiyan warriors are most impressive. Simply flawless.
Thank you!
Would you like to enter a tournament against a team of fighters from Universe 7? I hear they have Saiyans on their team as well. It could be the perfect way to test your skills. You know, get that simian blood for you.
Saiyans from Universe 7? I'd be honored!
Greetings, Hit. They say you are the greatest assassin in the universe.
What is it? Have you come about a job?
Not exactly. But I was wondering how strong you really are.
You're not too bad.
I'm just touching the surface. How do you mean? How to join my team and fight in a tournament against Universe 7? Oh, yes, the warriors, I assure you. I will fulfill any wish you desire.
Then, give me one of those keys.
You mean a transport cube? Interesting. All right, then. We have a deal. Okay. I guess that brings us to you. I take it you will be fighting for Universe 7. I already know how strong you are. That seems unfair. Would you mind showing me again? You're actually quite strong. You really are a strong one. I've been meaning to ask you something. You'd be happy to be from Universe 6 now, would you? So, you were spying on me all this time. I had a hunch there was something suspicious about you. seems I need to teach you a little lesson. Are you? I do hope not. Perhaps this is where we can come to some sort of an agreement. I'd rather Lord Champa not find out about this. You don't want to get destroyed, do you?